Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will see how we can set up C++ on Visual Studio 2026. We will also run a sample program. Let us start. After installing Visual Studio, go to Tools, click Get Tools and Features. After reaching here, under the Workloads, we want for C++, so go below. Under Desktop and Mobile, Desktop Development with C++ is visible, click on it. Okay, after clicking on the right, you can see some tools will get installed so that we can run C++ successfully. This will include your debugger also, profiling tools, as well as IntelliCode. It will take total 9.38 GB. And it will install while downloading. Here modify button is visible because we already installed Visual Studio. If you have not yet installed Visual Studio 2026, refer to the link in the description of the video. After installing, click modify. Now Visual Studio will get ready for C++. Let's click continue. Now the download and installation started. Visual Studio is getting ready for C++. Let's wait. The setup for C++ is almost complete. The installation is complete. Click OK. Let us close this. Go to Start. Type Visual Studio. Click Open. Now we are ready to work with C++ on Microsoft Visual Studio. Here you can directly click create a new project or click continue without code. Now go to file, click new, click project. Here we want for C++, so I directly select C++. It's written new because we have just set up Visual Studio for C++. After clicking new, I just want a console app. So here it is, console app for C++. After selecting this, I'll click next. Let us name it. I'll name it Amit C++ console application. Okay. The following is the location of our project. Click create. Now our default program is visible in C++ and the file name is Amit C++ console application.cpp. I'll increase the font to let's say 150% and here is our code. Okay. So whatever we'll add inside cout will get printed. So let's say I'll print my name, Amit Diwan. Go to file, click save all. Now I'll run it. Click here. Local Windows debugger. Now this will build and display Amit Diwan. Here is the output Amit Diwan. Okay, because I told you the following will get printed. When I'll press any key, it will close. It closed. So in this way, we can run our first C++ program on Visual Studio. For a free C++ and Visual Studio tutorial, refer to the links in the description of the video.